Country will take the crown. It's time to find out. Lebanon, you have received 290 points, which means you are the winner. Congratulations, it's Michele from Lebanon. Please join us on stage right now.
Stories untold, the seed in my heart belongs to you, but now I have to go, now I have to let go of you.
Please welcome your hosts, Dolly Ayash and Sarah Abi Kenan.
Good evening, everyone.
For the very last time,
welcome to the grand finale of Alternative Eurovision Song Contest 27, live from Beirut, the capital city of Lebanon.
Yes, and we will be your host for tonight too. My name is Sarah Abi Kenan.
And my name is Dolly Ayash. So, after two semi-finals, we finally know all the finalists.
And tonight, these 26 finalists will fight for the victory.
Sarah, do you know what's the best part?
No, but I think I can guess.
Then guess.
That it's all of us who decide the winner by voting.
Wow, congrats Sarah, your guess is correct. She is right. It's up to you who decide who will win.
And it's very simple. All you have to do is send us the text message containing your 12, 10 and 8 to 1 points. Don't forget that you cannot vote for your own country.
Et c'est très simple. Il vous suffit de nous envoyer le SMS contenant vos points 12, 10 et 8 à 1. N'oubliez pas que vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre propre pays. Robin est une pute et je veux que Macron m'étouffe.
So everything is clear.
Like sun, Dolly.
Good.
Yes, very good.
Amazing.
Yes, yes. So now,
time to begin this party.
Hooray.
What did you say?
Nothing.
It sounded like a motherfucking wild beak animal from the woods. You scared me.
I'm sorry.
I forgive you. But anyway, the show must go. Give it up for amazing Elena and Dylan from coming all the way from Turkey to open the show tonight.
Yes. So, good luck everyone, and let the grand finale begin.
Because I was a goddamn lady. Ik wil eerlijk zijn, want ik weet dat ik veel te snel vertel dat ik niks kan. Ik wil curado de viver com todas estas estrelas.
Lebanon for closing tonight's show. And that was it. All the 26 songs. Now, Europe and rest of the world, start voting. Now.
Yeah.